Wetlands International start working at the end of the year 1998 with PIN project. It's an international program of nature, focusing on natural resources in general and water birds in particular. We have developed bird protection strategies, of course, with our partner from public institutions and private sectors. The first strategy is to scale down bird hunting with local communities involved in the process based on biorate approach. If you tell local communities to stop hunting birds, it's somehow pretty demanding, but bringing an alternative activity to generate revenue is a way to alleviate poverty load.